There's another universe. My name is Otto. I was born into a small Tuscany town on top of a hill. Before my father left, he asked me to finish this decorative piece on a shield.
The Apocalypse family's boy is messing around with strange things again. Take a look at the terrifying snake on his shield. Legend has it that it's an evil creature from ancient times.
Lower your voice. If he hears you saying that, he might curse misfortune upon you.
Wow, what a mighty shield! Did you draw this?
Yes, I drew this.
Wow, you're very talented. You'll definitely become a successful artist when you grow up.
If
only you could paint this on my father's armor.
If that's what you'd like, I'll gladly do it for you.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Then it's decided. Let's swear in this pinky promise and to not go back on our word.
It was at this very moment that I realized exactly how much Callan admired me. How much he needed me. My name is Otto, a young and promising sculptor. I was invited by Shikshal to sculpt the statue of the saint, but... forget it. I just hope the sculpting will go smoothly.
It's such a beautiful statue, with such details on the clothes. But why doesn't it have any facial features?
And the saint is like a symbol of hope. And no face can truly represent what hope stands for. As long as you're able to lead with hope, even you can become our saint.
Even I can become a saint?
You'll have to work hard. There's much to learn before becoming a saint.
Thanks for that. You really saved me back there.
It's fine. This is really nice.
Would you care to join me for an afternoon tea then? It just so happens that I haven't eaten anything yet too.
Is there something on your mind?
Tomorrow is the day of commemorating the saint's triumph. It was said that she faced hundreds of thousands of enemies on her own and gave humanity hope against the Honkai. Would she be able to live up to the gallant image as our saint if she does not care for how she acts in front of others?
Don't worry about that. With your skills and talent, who knows if one day you'll get to be appointed the royal sculptor. Thank you for the hospitality. I'm sure your skills will be recognized by the higher-ups one day. See you then.
I wasn't referring to the statue at all. Not even the saint can truly understand me like you do.
Hi, Otto. I'm planning to be the royal sculptor.
It's from this point that Callan became the only one that I trust to truly understand me. My name is Otto. I am Shikshal's most renowned painter and sculptor. It's been 3 years since I took up this mantle, and finally, I'm nearing the final stages in this chapter of my life. Leave me till I call for you again. Oh. Callan, come back here with my brush.
Oh, great artist! You'll miss the sunset if you keep painting.
It was here that I saw Auto Apocalypse from Callan's eyes. There is another universe that has our story, but with a happy ending.